Hi there. I really want to give you a beautiful scene here. This is Nani city in the Telangana state of India, and this yogi, Virendra Yogi, a nature lover, a man who believes in the best to love his best, all things both great and small, for the dear God who made us, he made and loved all beloved friends. This is a beautiful scene here. Nani city has not developed, but it has a lot of potential. It is covered by a lot of trees, plants, and so the natural habitat is for birds, beasts, animals, and plants. Look at how the birds have come here and they have made their nest. That is exciting, exciting scene I want to present before you. Beautiful. These birds are so great architectural designers. They are so lovely. They are protesting me because I am taking their pictures. They must have eggs in their houses. They must have their chickens and their hatching. Such a beautiful scene that is only possible when we love nature, we respect the environment, we protect the environment, and we should live to live in harmony. That is the really message I want to send you. Look at the beautiful bushes here. All around is greenery. All around is joy and happiness. And we all live in harmony. Birds, beasts, animals and plants. I cannot go to cities to suffocate. I love nature. I love all the creatures. You can see all around here only. Divine. You see another one, divine. Look at, this is your Virendra Yogi in the lap of the nature. Long live the great human being who want to save environment. Live happily and let everyone live. That should be the theme of our life. Thank you very much for watching this video. Thank you. Thank you. This is Virendra Yogi. I salute you and love you very much. May God bless you and thank you very much.